like, and I gotta put the mic up right here. Go.
So, when I think of a caveman, I'm like, you got the leopard prints, you got the big nuts with the long pointy dick, and maybe that dick goes out there. Really long. And then, of course, you know, you think of like, what a caveman's fuck. Well, they fuck mammoths, maybe some saber-tooth mammoths, if they don't get saber-toothed by the saber-tooth mammoths. And, you know, they just fuck the big cock, like mammoth
cock.
Well, on the internet, there's like a niche for anything, right? You can make a channel about maybe having a sword fight with a gay man doing homo movements in the wind or whatever. And then there's a specific form of genre. It's where I'm gonna bounce on a big cute dick moaning like a girl. It appeals to a very specific niche audience. You're gonna watch, and of course you got all bricked up because of it. We're gonna pre together, and if you don't pre, you'll die. Well, I just misgendered Daddy Musk. And you know, I was sent, oh my god, I can already see the caption. I'm worried. The N-word and stuff. That's actually funny in a weird way. I guess it's like the white of his skin. Hopefully y'all can put together what I'm talking about. It's had white of his skin is, I just feel like this is gamer humor. Do you think if we like dangled cute gay anime women on my computer screen in front of people on the escalators, but they walk for it? Or that is like some Stanford prison experiment shit right there. But like clearly with cute gay anime women, not like prison, how to have infinite entertainment. Let's go check it out. We're gonna see this thing in its full glory.
12 sleepless hours later.
It won't happen again. All right, two boyfriends that never should have had anything to do with each other were fucking and came and shot themselves up on a Sunday afternoon twice. And the noise just adds all the comedic effect. Okay. Who is this dude, dumbass? It's literally me. We are going to try dying. I actually saw women dancing naked the other day. Since seeing it, you know, I'm worried. That minimal amounts on the Sigma male grind set. Like, I'm literally Patrick Bateman. Explain this. I'm so schizo. I am now going to perform a miracle.
I gave you a broken neck.
Bitches, when I send them a video of their boyfriend ramming me. There is a fine line between what you can say is a gay man and then what you can say is a
racist.
And I walk the line. I belong in a psych ward. We're entering the ancient maid ass. Suddenly I'm erect. Oof. All men can feel that. Might as well just give up on everything, fam. It's all over. You'll never have luxury. You'll be walking here. Bro, this will be the last one. I am 100% positive. The attached file is not a slur and is an interesting recommendation from me. Actually, that doesn't exist anymore.